Real Madrid. And I'd like them to win because I have a friend who supports Liverpool. So.
Well, I think it'll be quite an open attacking game. I think I expect there to be quite a lot of goals. I think, obviously, both teams, their defences are not the best. So, I think there'll be a lot of goals. But I think Liverpool obviously have a chance, but I think Real Madrid's experience will tell. I think, obviously, like Ronaldo, Bale, players like that, I think they'll be too good for Liverpool. I think they might win, maybe 3-2, 3-1. But, yeah, I think Liverpool will stay in the game for quite a long time. But, yeah, Real Madrid's experience will probably win it for them, I think.
Crazy, yeah. I think it's Real Madrid.
Same here.
Their playing style is just phenomenal. Yeah. With Liverpool, they're a good team, yeah, but Real Madrid, they've won it numerous times. Liverpool's like one of their first time getting to the final. So, you know, I think they'll do well, yeah, but it might be for a shot though, but I don't know. Maybe Liverpool. But I think Real Madrid. What about you, Madrid?
I think Real Madrid as well still. I just think that the type of play that they're doing it, Liverpool can't match it in it. So
it's gonna be an interesting final. I think the last few years has been quite a boring FIFA final, especially when the couple between the two Madrids, Atletico and Real Madrid. But this one, I think there'll be goals in this one, I think. Liverpool, I mean, they're so attacking, they might find that, you know, pockets of space start to open up, in which obviously Real Madrid's players like Ronaldo can exploit. And I think Real Madrid will go in the favourites, but, you know, as Liverpool have proven in this Champions League campaign, you can never write them off. I mean, they've probably been the best team, best to watch anyway in the Champions League this season, so. Although I think Real Madrid might just edge it, I think there will be a game with goals, and I think Liverpool will make a pretty good account for themselves, I think.
I've got Madrid 2-1, Ronaldo's score, and a Sergio Ramos header, and maybe Salah. But it's going to be a tight game. Liverpool are going to press, Real Madrid are going to press, Real Madrid are going to look to dominate the game. But it's going to be a good game. It's a treat for football fans.